back is a popular term. Volunteering is a good term, but in my heart, I just love to serve others.
I do it because it gives me such pleasure. It makes me feel so good.
I want to give back. I want to be productive. The Lord has blessed me with health and strength. I'm able to do that. And I have done that all of my life.
With COVID, the number of people that are in need grew exponentially, either through loss of income, loss of jobs.
Didn't think I'd ever be involved with organizing volunteers to meet a refrigerated semi-truck in the auditorium parking lot and pass out food to people. But we did it, and it worked.
Took me in, showed me how they put food in the boxes, which you may see in long lines on Saturdays, people lining up to get a box of food.
Everybody in the community deserves the right to have your basic needs met. They deserve to have food. They deserve to have shelter. They deserve to have their utilities in their home. Kids deserve to have backpacks.
There's enough of this stuff that needs to be done that it really makes no difference what faith movement you're connected with. The opportunity's there.
Schools are one place. And the Community Service League where I work also has several volunteers that come in with me.
You can contact your local Chamber of Commerce. I'm sure if you called them and said, hey, I want to volunteer, I'll bet you they could put you in touch with a dozen or more organizations right here in the area that you could volunteer with.
You just have to adapt to wherever you see the need. And please don't think you can't be of service, because you can.
It's basic core to me to try to give back, and that's what I'm doing.
If you have been blessed with a job, if you have been blessed with a roof over your house, if you have more than 20 bucks in your pocket, you're blessed in this country. There are so many that go without, and so for me, it's just something I can't help but do. I just have to serve others.